Goes the Doggies' way. We see our quarter time scores. here at Princes Highway Museum, Kayak 4428, leading over the district 4226 at 4:01.
As you said, though, we're keeping the swim very tight. We've got the loss and kick out the goal and the boundaries. Hope the district's kick goes in the work full forward again. Who have they got the top of the square? There's got a mark right at the top of the square. And the Scribio's O'Connor. And only another one of the 2-4 hopefully districts, and it is. O'Connor comes in and goes back and puts it right through the middle. So they're starting to get on top here. And he gets his first of the afternoon. All comes back at the time. Runs through. Maybe take the advantage. Better Sun's kick on my way. He's got a clue that he's first in the afternoon. Right before he comes.
Gets it up now. Pitts gives a quick handball out there. Middle box finds the ball. And that is the ball out of Wingle Wessels area. Come down. Gives a handball. Wingle is Mustang.
Yeah, right, mate, I'll get that for you.